today we are going to be continuing the story and maybe showing off a bit of some stuff we've unlocked. So let's get right into it. Jurassic World, once again. We use dinosaurs to get around this place. So, and it's real. I'd recommend going to Jurassic World first because it is really cool. Jurassic Park's not too cool. Okay. So.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars. Child called Griffin, please go to the nearest information point.
We'll head to it now. Comment down below if this noise is annoying. Not noise. I'm gonna see a swimming dino. To remind you, if you're on PlayStation X or PC or Xbox, touch pads to bring up the map without one of these.
Well, the owner of the child called Griffin,
okay.
Please go to the nearest information. Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars. Circle.
Okay. So, my assistant should be joining in soon. While we wait, okay, let's head to Gyrosphere's to show off everything I've unlocked so far. Plus there's a dino delivery pad there. So I can show off dinos too. I might as well show off the smart. So, this is a customized one though, is that one that spits. Dwarfosaurus. It's my customized one. And people wave to me. But that first one, if we go down, go down to there. Next up, we have the Pachycephalosaurus, and it's another customized. I'll show you the original one. I think we'll stay with Claire. Okay, just to explain, this is Gyrosphere Valley. So, I'm here. If we go over here and press circle, these are the only ones I've unlocked. Sort out these ones. Let me find two. There. Ooh. Yep, I'll have to go and get some more for now. I'm gonna go and gather some more studs. Yeah. Thank you. got a bit more studs. Even though Claire's truck was a lot. Even though Claire's truck was quite a lot of studs. Get the last vehicle, then we can start showing off. No watching, Gavin. My studs here. Smash everything that's smashable. Some of these builds only do two studs at a time. So let's get smashing everything. Smashing after we bought it, right?
Then please sit in the upper seating area. Much like whales, the Mosasaurus is carnivorous. Except the food the Mosasaurus eats is a lot bigger.
Please remember, the gyrosphere's are not bumper cars.
I hear you eat a whole shark in one bite.
Okay, now we'll get showing. By the last one, we'll get showing. Get a little more. Every time you leave one area, the studs get reset. Now. Get showing. First, we'll start off. This is the very first one you unlock. Okay. This is the Jurassic Jeep. This is the original Jurassic Jeep. We are used to nowadays. Jurassic Park.
child called Griffin. Please go to the nearest information point.
Next, we have the not so youthful Forklift. Not so youthful. It's hard to control the Forklift. It actually doesn't lean in its turns, which makes it hard to control. It kind of turns kind of too much and kind of skids, which I don't like about it. I know what I'm going to do with this ship. I'm going to trash it. I'm going to trash the ship. It's so hard to control, guys. Driving this into the woods. Seems it's hard to control that. The blue is stood in there. No one can get that. Oh.
Child called Griffin.
I mean, I need to be amphibian. Barry! Where are you, Barry? Barry? Barry?
I think I just heard the T-Rex roaring. That is
I
one
need
heck-
Barry. Barry! Vivian's nice controlling the team. Next up, we have the rubbish vehicle ever. And the slowest vehicle ever. Yeah, it's a speeder. And the camera angle barely turns while you're turning. On the other vehicles it does, isn't it, Dagger? It barely doesn't turn on this thing. I do not like this vehicle. I'm not taking this vehicle.
And its tail to propel itself forwards. If you don't want to get wet during the show, then please sit in the upper seating area. Much like whales, the Mosasaurus is carnivorous.
I'll have to exit and then and we'll have to exit and re-add in.
Do what?
Exit and re-add in.
Right.
Because when this happens, we have to exit and re-add in.
Okay.
Okay, guys? Okay, we are back. Sorry to interrupt with that glitch. Let's re-add in then.
Going. Tag.
I think I just heard the T-Rex roaring. That is one heck of a set of pipes.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not motor cars.
The Mosasaurus uses its flippers to steer and its tail to propel itself forwards. If you don't want to get wet during the show, then you'll leave sit in the upper seating area. Much like whales, the Mosasaurus is carnivorous.
Attack me as a dinosaur, I hope. Is this the gyrosphere? Yes. Okay, remember to try and collect the studs while you're running around. You might need them in the future to buy some more characters and vehicles. It's alright, you don't have to collect every single one of them, but you know, while we're running around and passing, might as well get them, haven't we? Okay, so we're here at Gyrosphere, the start of Gyrosphere Valley, and we have a vehicle spawner here. And we haven't unlocked all the vehicles yet, as you can see. We've got about just in the park, I think. So, Right. So the next vehicle, we've got Jurassic Tour vehicle. How can I review it if I can't drive it? Oh look, he crashed. Alright, well I'll get another one of myself. Okay, so this is cool looking, very bright and yellow. This is from the original Jurassic Park. Quite a fast acceleration. Turning's not very, turning surface quite big though. It's harder to drive the vehicles as well whilst playing in split screen mode because you can't see much what's in front of you. Directions. Oops, I accidentally ran over that yellow means. Trying to, oh, that's why. Yeah, I'm just going to drop out a second so you can see that when you're in single player mode and you're driving a vehicle, you can see a bit more of where you're going. Is this a fire engine? It looks like a fire engine. It's got a hose on the back and some seats and a ladder, but it's white. Red, haven't they? Right. Let me come back in. And we will go and have a look at the next one. Oh, I like the look of this one. Alright, you're coming for a drive, Claire. Road. Yeah, this looks good. Yeah, I like this one. This one's a bit more responsive. See a bit more of going. But this is more responsive. Oh yeah, definitely like this one. Much better turn circle. What was the name of that last one? Yep. The Jurassic Buggy. I think that's made my favourite vehicle so far. This is the Jurassic World Transport. Bigger vehicle, a bit like the Jurassic Park one. The turning circle, it's not as, it's a bit better than the Jurassic Park one. This is alright, it's not much fun if you're looking. Oh, cars jumped out. Seems alright, we like that. One night's not too bad. What we got next? The Jurassic World Observer. Ooh, that looks cool. It's a bit like an army truck, this one. All the troops go in the back. Oh look, Claire's sat in the back. This is probably not going to be the most responsible vehicle, so this doesn't drive too bad. Get loads of you in the back of here, coming out here and seeing all the dinosaurs. Oh, sorry, Galen, in this. I'm gonna hope they might attack you. Oh, there's another one. Smash this. Oh, Claire, no, get out of the way, get out of the way! Oh no, the Galileans are attacking our vehicle now. That's anything seat there. That's cool, we can change positions. I wonder how many people we can get in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 seats in the back. I wonder if we had 6 players in the game. Can we have 6 players in the game? So, obviously, very... Oh, what happened then? How? How did that happen? Did I just, like, spin myself into a bit of a... Let's see if I can do it again. Yeah, I must have made myself super sick and dizzy, and I just exploded inside the cage. But the obvious problem is you can't get one person in, but these are very, very short-turning circles, very responsive. Can make it a bit more difficult world to turn very quickly. Acceleration's a bit slow. Once they get up to speed. Jurassic Park Responder Rusty. So we're back into another vehicle from the original. Or is this, no, is this the one out of the Jurassic? It's in Jurassic World, but they repair. It's the one that gets fixed. It does, but in Jurassic World, the film, they fixed the vehicle, don't they? It's the original Jurassic Park. One of the original Jurassic Park vehicles. And we've got, the Jurassic Pursuer. So is this Owen's bike? Acceleration. Can we do wheelies? No. Can't jump? No. Very responsive in turning. Jurassic ATV. Yeah, this one looks pretty cool. Oh, you can hang on the back. Is there a little seat on the mat? I'm not sure if I fancy having that, no. I'm not sure if I actually fancy riding it, no. No, this one's a little bit, this one's a little slow. You think so? I think this feels a bit slower than some of the other ones that we've tested out so far. So it's better than I thought, actually. Yeah. Gen transport.
Let's try out
the engine transport. Well, look at the size of this thing. This is huge. And this looks like it's quite well armored, but it takes up a lot of screen space. Takes a huge amount of screen space, and playing in the split screen mode makes it really difficult to see. And it's not the most responsive, obviously, as it is, but it offers a huge amount of protection. But it definitely is the best one for getting around in, for sure. But if I'm getting chased by a T-Rex or the Indominus Rex, then this is the vehicle I want to be in. Looks just like it's just so big and armored. Oh, sorry, Stegosaurus. Oh, you killed him. Good, only after you killed him. It's not possible to get out of it. What's this? It's like an... Oh, it's the one that Claire... It's the vet unit. Oh, this is what Claire drives in there. Can I get in it? Can I get in the back? Oh, can't get in that one. Oh, okay, it's got one over. Oh, that's got this one. Yeah, it's got a rat to switch it in the back. Okay, and then, we've got in-gen command. Oh, we'll enforcement looks like for quite a tough vehicle as well. That reinforced windscreen. Well, this is better than the other engine transport drive, isn't it? Still got that disturbance. So maybe this one, maybe I'll go and do it. So, to be protected from T-Rex bodies. That at least. And because it's smaller, it doesn't take up as much of the screen space. Which makes it a little bit easier to drive and see where you're going. There, the final vehicle. What have we got there? Second word, say, come on, Alex, you can read that. Yes, it is the ACU transport. Oh, this makes quite the noise. I don't know, where can you get in? In the back. Oh, can you get in the can you sit in the trailer section? Okay. Alrighty. This is the six wheels ACU transport. And away we go. Big vehicle, not particularly responsive. Turning circle is not as bad as quite a nice thing, but still quite a big one. Oh, got the Gallimimus. I'm coming, Claire. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to run over you. Okay, back to the lovely back. So, Alex has got to get our favourite vehicles, and my favourite vehicle, undoubtedly, is the Jurassic Buggy. Most fun to drive. Oh, yes. This is the one. No, we're going to the dyno delivery pad. Dilophosaurus. Pachycephalosaurus. Baby Triceratops. Which the baby Triceratops is super cute. Look at it. getting into the fight with a Gallimimus. I can't, I'm not.
Thank you.
Someone help! They're eating all of my picnic!
Thank you.
aviary. The escalator will take you to the observation area.
Hello? Is anyone out there? The raptors lured me in here with the tricycle trick, and I can't get out.
Might have been raw. Yeesh, that dinosaur couldn't have been any more creepy if they'd stuffed it full of clown DNA.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
child called Griffin. Please go to the nearest information point.
And we have to be the laziness of the code for the spinal raptor.